Hello and welcome to my channel. The common softwares we know, such as QuickTime or iMovie, are unable to recognize a video in MKV format. Therefore, first we need to download a video transcoder called Handbrake. This is a popular free video encoder. Launch Safari and go to Handbrake website. Now, click on Downloads and then choose the macOS version. Your software should start downloading. If prompted, click Allow to download. If your download didn't start, you can click on the Handbrake DMG link. Once downloaded, double-click on the DMG file to open. You should now see the Handbrake icon. Double-click on the icon to launch the application. If prompted, click Open to continue. When the application is launched, it will ask for an input video file. Browse to find your MKV video file. Mine is on the desktop. Click on the file, then click Open. You should see your video file and the extension at the top of the window. In this case, it states that the input video file is 720p at 30 frames per second. Just make sure the conversion format is MP4, align AV is checked, codec is H.264, frame rate is correct, and audio is ACC. I'll show my conversion settings in case you need to adjust. However, you should not need to modify anything. Click on Browse to choose a location for your export. I choose desktop. Give it a name if needed using the Save As field, and then click on the green Start button. Once the progress bar is complete, go to your export location to see your file in MP4 format. You can now close all the windows, quit Handbrake, and then eject the Handbrake disk image. This is our MP4 video file. Let's quickly compare. Please like if this video helped you, dislike if it didn't, subscribe for more tutorials and tips, comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.